Hi ho und willkommen zurück, meine lieben Undertale-Freunde, zur wahrscheinlich letzten Aufnahmesession. Ja, denn wir nähern uns dem absoluten Ende des Spiels, dem absolut guten Ende, nachdem wir ja das neutrale Ende bereits bei der vorletzten Aufnahmesession, die ziemlich lang war, gesehen haben. Und ja, das letzte, vorletzte Mal, dass wir ein neues Hauptmenü sehen. Toriel schläft immer noch. Alphys steht ganz unten im Turm, während Dandelion immer noch ganz oben steht. Und Sans ist zum Mittagessen weg. Ja, also hier drüben das Schild. Kann ich kurz mit der Maus zeigen. Maus wieder weg. Gut, das heißt, wir continue mal beim End. So. Hier sind wir ja schon mal gewesen und haben dann gegen Escor kämpfen müssen. Jetzt haben wir allerdings das Tool Lab noch gemacht, also das wahre Labor. Und dadurch hat sich hier einiges geändert. Das werden wir jetzt aber gleich selber sehen. Ja, nichts hat sich geändert, hä? This is the barrier. This is what keeps us all trapped underground. If by chance you have any unfinished business, please do what you must. Continue, go back, continue. I see. This is it then. Ready? Eigentlich nicht. Ja, es ist immer noch dasselbe wie vorher. A strange light fills the room. Twilight is shining through the barrier. It seems your journey is finally over. You are filled with determination. Ja, das Lied macht mir immer noch Gänsehaut. Human. It was nice to meet you. Goodbye. Zeugen? Boing. Ja. Hallo Toriel. What a miserable creature torturing such a poor innocent youth. Kennen wir das nicht schon von dir, als du uns vor Flowey gerettet hast? Und jetzt meinst du es vor Escor retten zu müssen? Do not be afraid, my child. It's I, Toriel, your friend and guardian. At first I thought I would let you make your journey alone, but I could not stop worrying about you. Your adventure must have been so treacherous. And ultimately it would burn you with a horrible choice. To leave this place you would have to take the life of another person. We would have to defeat Escor. Ja, wir haben ihn ja schon mal besiegt, aber wir wollten ihn verschonen. Weil wir eigentlich gar nicht mehr hier weg wollten. Wir hätten Papyrus zu sehr vermisst. Und Undyne. Und Alphys. Und natürlich Sans. However, I realized I cannot allow that. It's not right to sacrifice someone simply to let someone leave here. It's not what I have been trying to prevent this whole time. So for now, let us suspend this battle. As terrible as Escor is, so schlimm ist er eigentlich gar nicht. Der Re hat sie richtig gequält beim neutralen Fight. He deserves mercy too. Tori, you came back. Don't Tori me, Dreamer. You pathetic whelp. If you really wanted to free our kind, you could have gone through the barrier after you got one soul. Taken 6 souls from the humans, then come back and freed everyone peacefully. Ja, das stimmt allerdings. But instead, you made everyone live in despair, because you would rather wait here, weakly hoping another human never comes. Tori, you are right. I'm a miserable creature. But do you think we can at least be friends again? Können wir nicht wenigstens Freunde sein? Friends on Alarm? Sigh. No, Escor. Oh, wie er jetzt heult. Ja, Escor, human. Escor, Escor. Nobody fight each other. Was macht Undyne hier? Everyone's gotta make friends or else I... Ja, sie wird alle verprügeln. Hello, I'm Toriel. Are you the human's friend? It's nice to meet you. Yeah? Nice to meet you. Hey, Escor, is that your ex? Ja, jetzt muss er noch mehr heulen. Jeez, this wolf buddy. Hey. Nobody hurt each other. Hä? Ja, Alphys ist verwirrt. Oh, are you another friend? I'm Toriel. Hello. Hi. There's two of them? Ja, weil Toriel und Esko sich ziemlich ähnlich sehen. Vor allem, man sieht Eskos Ohren. Also das hier sind, sollen seine Ohren sein. So wie bei Toriel die Ohren kaum vor lauter Bart. Und er hat zwei Paar Ohren, weil das hier sieht auch mehr aus wie Ohren. Er hat aber größere Hörner als sie. Hey, nobody fight anyone. Ja, jetzt kommt auch noch Papyrus. If anyone fights anyone, then I'll be forced to ask undine for help. Ja. Hello. Oh, hello, your majesty. Psst, hey, human. Did Asgore shave? Ja, Asgore hat sich rasiert. And clone itself? Ja, das ist ein Asgore-Klon. Sei also nicht so verwirrt, Papyrus. Hey, guys, what's up? Natürlich, Sans tut mal wieder so, als ob nichts wäre und holt diese Stimme. Oh ja, das hatten wir ja, dass Sans sich durch die Tür mit einer Frau unterhalten hat. Hello, I think we may know each other. Oh hey, I recognize your voice too. I'm Toriel, so nice to meet you. The name's Sans. And, same. Ja, Sans. Oh, wait, then this must be your brother Papyrus. Greetings, Papyrus. It's nice to finally meet you. Your brother has told me so much about you. Wow, I can't believe Esco's clone knows who I am. Natürlich. This is the best day of my life. Hey, Papyrus, what does a skeleton tile his roof with? Nein, nicht schlechte Bone Jokes. Hm, snowproof roof tiles? No, silly. A skeleton tiles his roof with? Shingles! Ja, der schlechte Bone-Joke, den wir schon ganz am Anfang mal von ihr gehört haben. I changed my mind. This is the worst day of my life. Ja, so schnell kann Papyrus seine Meinung ändern. Come on, Asgore. It's gonna be okay. There are plenty of fish in the sea. Ja, nur habt ihr halt keine Anbindung zum Meer, oder? Yeah, Asgore. Undine's totally right about that fish thing. Sometimes you've just got to stop going after fury boss monsters and just get to know a really cute fish. Ja, Undine ist wirklich very cute. Mein Fisch ist sie ja. Ist eine Metapher. Ja, von wegen. Well, I think it's a good analogy. Hallo, Metaton. Oh my god. Will you two just mooch already? Nein, keine Kuss-Szenen hier. The audience is dying for some romantic action. Nein, bin ich nicht. Hey, shut up. Man, the nerve of this of that guy. Eigentlich habe ich immer das Gefühl, dass das Metaton weiblich ist. Right, Alphys? Huh? Alphys? No, he's right. Let's do it. Well, I guess if you want to, then don't hold anything back. Nein, hört auf, ich will das nicht sehen. Wait, not in front of the human. Genau hier, Kinderfreundlichkeit. Right, sorry, I got a little carried away there. My child, it seems as if you must stay here for a while. But looking at all the great friends you have made, I think you will be happy here. Ja klar, auf jeden Fall. Hey, that reminds me. Oh, Alphys, musst du jetzt alles verderben. Papyrus, you killed everyone here, right? Well, besides, her. Anyway, if I got here before you, how did you know to call everybody? Let's just say, a tiny flower helped me. A tiny flower. Dab, dab, dab. Das musste ja passieren. Never forget Flowey. You idiots. While you guys were having your little powwow, I took the human souls, and now not only are those under my power, but all of your friend's souls are gonna be mine too. Flowey, du nervst wirklich. Hehehe. And you know what the best part is? It's all your fault. It's all because you made them love you. All the time you spent listening to them, encouraging them, caring about them. Without that, they wouldn't have come here. And now, with their souls and the humans together, I will achieve my real form. Huh? Why am I still doing this? Don't you get it? This all just a game. Ja, einmal durch die vierte Wand, bitte. If you leave the underground satisfied, you will win the game. If you win, you won't want to play with me anymore. And what would I do then? But this game between us will never end. I hold victory in front of you, just within your reach. And then tear it away just before you grasp it. Over and over and over. Listen. If you do defeat me, I give you your happy ending. I bring your friends back, I destroy the barrier, everyone will finally be satisfied. But that won't happen. I keep you here no matter what. Ich kann mich nicht wegbewegen. Even if it means killing you 1 million times. Au. Nein, ich komme nicht weg. Carsten ist zu klein. Der immer mit seinen Love Petals. Oh. What? Don't be afraid, my child. No matter what happens, we will always be there to protect you. Doing, doing. That's right, human. You can win. Just do what I would do. Believe in you. Hey, human. You got past me, you can do anything. Klar, Andein ist halt auch gruselig. So don't worry, we are with you all the way. Huh? You haven't beaten this guy yet? Come on, this weirdo got nothing on you. Technically, it's impossible for you to beat him. But somehow I know you can do it. Human, for the future of humans and monsters, you have to stay determined. Eskor, wir kennen uns nicht so lange. Schon bist du so happy über mich, hä? We are with you too. Lalala, come on, you've got this. You've got to win. You can do it, Ribbit. Ah. No. Unbelievable. This can't be happening. Tja, Flowey. You. Flowey verarscht uns. I can't believe you are all so stupid. All of your souls are mine. Ja. Flowey hat sich verwandelt in jemanden mit Streifenpullover. Finally, I was so tired of being a flower. Howdy, Hans, are you there? It's me, your best friend. Asriel Dreamer. It's the end. Ja, und ich muss mal kurz in meine Dings gucken. Ja gut, ich habe noch eine Hotcat und Chips hier drin. Egal. Asriel Dreamer, check. Asriel Dreamer, Infinite Attack, Infinite Defense. Legendary Being made of every soul in the underground. Ja, und so greift er uns auch an. The true final battle was finally beginning. Asriel Dreamer. Dream. To think about why you are here now. You can feel the empty space in your inventory get smaller and smaller. Ja, Hopes and Dreams. Unsere ultimativen Angriffe, Hoffnungen und Träume, während er uns mit Sternen bombardiert. Gut. Also, ich habe jetzt unser Inventar mit Last Dreams gefüllt, den ultimativen Heil-Items. So, währenddessen, wenn wir sie brauchen, können wir sie benutzen, aber ansonsten werde ich jetzt Hope benutzen. You held on your hopes. You reduced how much damage you will take this turn. You know? I don't care about destroying this whole world anymore. Oh ja, jetzt kommt der ultimative Todeslaser. Arthur calls on Chaos Saber. Zum Glück steht immer da, welche Attacke er benutzt, da ich die schon ziemlich gut kenne. You kept holding on, damage reduced. After I defeat you and get total control over the timeline, I just want to reset everything. Wow. Okay. Einmal können wir noch Hope benutzen. You kept on holding. Damage reduced. All your progress. Everyone's memories. I bring them all back to zero. Ja, er will unseren Spielstand löschen. Au. So, dass wir von vorne anfangen müssen. So, jetzt nehme ich mal Last Dream. True determination, the dream became true. Your HP was maxed out. Then we can do everything all over again. Ja, dass wir wirklich alles nochmal machen müssen. Au. Wieder Chaos Buster. Okay. You kept on. Kept holding on, damage reduced. And you know what the best part of all this is? You'll do it. Achso, jetzt kommt der. Dem auszuweichen ist eigentlich recht leicht. So. Nehmen wir wieder einen Last Dream. The dream came true, your HP was maxed out. And then you lose to me again. Au. Wow. Gut, dem konnten wir ausweichen. As we're ready, Chaos Buster. Hope. You kept holding on, damage reduced. And again. Und da kommt ein dicker Schuss, ja. Und Hope, you kept holding on, damage reduced. And again. Wow. Gut, das war böse. Galacta Blazing, okay, Hope, you kept holding on, damage reduced. Because you want a happy ending. Es ist halt schwierig, die kleinen Sterne zu sehen, während die großen explodieren. Au. Okay, wir haben noch zwei Last Dreams. The dream come true, your HP was maxed out. Because you love your friends. Wir müssen gucken, dass wir immer unter S-Wählen bleiben. Da können wir nämlich nicht getroffen werden. So. Last Dream. Dream come true. Because you never give up. Au. Ups. But it refused. Gut, wir können in dem Fight zum Glück nicht sterben. Okay, machen wir mal. You think about where right were you here now. You can feel the empty space in your inventory gets smaller and smaller. Okay, jetzt macht er wieder den Sternregen. Das ist das Gute, beim Endboss kann man nicht sterben. The dream came true, your HP was maxed out. Well, so. Hope. You had all your hopes. You reduced how much damage you take. Good. So, Todesstrahler. Oh, jetzt kommt ja noch das dazu. Shocker Breaker 2. Keep holding on, damage reduced. Isn't that delicious? Your determination, the power that let you get this far, is gonna be your downfall. Wow, heil durchgekommen. You kept holding on, damage reduced. Now, enough messing around. It's time to forge this timeline once and for all. Oh ja, jetzt macht er das. Auf jeden Fall nicht ins Black Hole gesaugt werden. Even after that attack, you are still standing in my way. Wow, you really are something special. But don't get cocky. Up until now, I've only been using a fraction of my real power. Let's see what your determination is against this. Yeah, final form. Ezreal blocks the way. Ja, jetzt sieht er richtig übel aus. Böse. Deswegen können wir nicht viel machen. Wir können nicht mehr nur noch acten. Also ich versuche gerade eine andere Sache auszuwählen, aber mehr als act geht nicht. Struggle. You can't move your body. Ahaha, behold my true power. Ouch. Wir müssen weiter sagen. Can't move. I can feel it. Every time you die, your grip on this world slips away. Every time you die, your friends forgot a little more. The life will end and here in a world where no one remembers you. Ja, mehr als ausweichen, versuchen auszuweichen können wir nicht. Still you are hanging on? That's fine. In a few moments you forgot everything too. That attitude will serve you well in your next life. Und wieder tot. Can't move your body. Ahahaha. Still? Come on, show me what you got. What good your determination is now. The robot is ending. As we struggle. Can't move your body. Nothing happened. You struggle. Nothing happened. You try to reach your safe file. Nothing happened. You tried again to reach your save file. Nothing happened. Seems saving the game really is impossible. But maybe with that little power you have, you can save something else. Ja. Wir können jetzt unsere Freunde retten. Und natürlich fangen wir mit Papyrus an. You reached out to us with your soul and called out to your friends. They're somewhere, aren't they? Within the depths of Aphelia's soul, something is resonating. The lost souls appeared. Act, lost soul. Okay, Papyrus steht auf Puzzle. Also, you ask the lost soul for help with a puzzle. He doesn't know why, but he really wants to help you. I must capture human. Just give up. I did. Jo, und wir dürfen wieder die Minispiele machen, die wir bei den Bossfights machen durften. The lost soul stands there. Judgment? You told the lost soul you think about what you've done. It seemed like it's trying to remember. When everyone will, why even try? So, nicht bewegen. Ouch. Ich vergesse immer, dass ich dabei zum Springen die Hochtaste drücken muss. The lost soul stand there. Lost soul. Recipe. You ask the lost soul to cook something for you. The lost soul is trying to hide its joy. You will never see him again. Ja, wir müssen eigentlich einen von beiden nur dran erinnern, dann erinnert sich auch der andere, ne? Lost soul. Joke. You told the lost soul a bad part about skeletons. Something about that bad joke, it's all flooding back. No wait, you are my friend. No, I could never capture you. No, I'm rooting for you, kid. So, you feel something faintly resonating within Ezreal. So, you called out to your friends with all your heart. From somewhere you felt the support. Oh, das sollte ich nicht machen. Weil dann ballert er wieder auf mich. Nein, ich sollte gucken, dass ich jemanden rette. Andal. We win the depth of every soul, something's resonating. Lost soul appeared. Egg, lost soul. Fake it. You tap to lost soul lightly. Something about the way you fight is familiar to her. All humans will die. Ja, Andals Minispiel mit Blocken. The lost soul stands there. You ask the lost soul to teach you how to cook. She doesn't know why, but she kind of wants to teach you. You are our real enemy. Ja, 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 ja. The lost soul stands there. Lost soul. Clash smile. You gave the lost soul a big smile, like you remember what she likes to do. Suddenly, the memories are flooding back. Well, some humans are okay, I guess. So, das war Undyne. Alphys. Within the depths of Asriel's soul, something's resonating. Lost Soul appear. Ja, natürlich Alphys in ihrem Kleid. Lost Soul. Call. You call the Lost Soul on the phone. She starts to sweat. She doesn't know why, but this all seems very familiar. You hate me, don't you? Nein, wir hassen Alphys nicht. Wir hassen nur die Metatom-Bots, die auf uns ballern. The Lost Soul stands there. Lost Soul, encourage. You tell the Lost Soul that you continue to support her. Something about the way you say that is familiar to her. I've got to keep lying. Oh, ist wieder das hier. Und dann ein Quiz. You ask Lost Soul for help on a quiz question. Suddenly, memories are flooding back. No, that's not true. My friends like me. And I like you too. You feel something strongly resonating within Asriel. So. Dann retten wir doch Toriel und Asko. Within the depths of Asriel, so something's resonating. Lost souls appeared. Lost... Ups. This is for your own good. Forgive me to do this. Da bin ich aus Versehen auf Attack geblieben. Und ich wundere mich noch, warum der Health-Balken kommt. Egg, lost soul. Hug. You hug the lost soul and tell her that you are going to see her again. Something about this is so familiar to her. No one will live again. This is my duty. Ja, das hier sind jetzt Asgore's und Toriels Attacken mehr oder weniger kombiniert, auch wenn es dieselben Attacken sind. Und kaum Schaden machen. Mercy. You refuse to fight the lost soul. Something about this is so familiar to her. Jo. Au. Ja gut, Toriel und Esco machen wirklich kaum Schaden. The soul stands there. Preference? You tell her so you prefer Cinnamon instead of Butterscotch. Somehow she faintly recalls hearing this before. No one will live again. This is my duty. Ja. Bei dem müssen wir uns dann wohl noch ein bisschen mehr anstrengen. Lost Soul, talk. You tell her also that you have to go if you are going to free everyone. Suddenly, her memories are flooding back. Seeing her remember you, the male Lost Soul try hard to remember you too. Your fate is up to you right now. You are our future. So. You feel your friend's souls resonating within Asriel. So, da ist noch jemand zu retten. Strangely, as your friends remembered you. Something else began resonating within the soul, stronger and stronger. It seems that there's still one last person that needs to be saved. But woo. Suddenly you realize you reach out and call their name. Huh? What are you doing? Ja, so geht der Anfang weiter. You feel your friend's soul resonating within Asriel. Ja. Asriel fehlt noch. What did you do? What's this feeling? What's happening to me? Ja, so nimmt der Anfang sein Ende. No, no, I don't need anyone. Hm. Stop it! Get away from me! Do you hear me? I tear you apart! Ja, seine Angriffe werden jetzt definitiv immer schwächer. Save, Esmir. Hans, do you know why I'm doing this? Why I keep fighting to keep you around? Ja, jetzt kommen... Jetzt kommen ihm die Tränen sozusagen. I'm doing this because you're special, Hans. You are the only one that understands me. You are the only one who's any fun to play with anymore. No, that's not just it. I'm doing this because I care about you, Hans. I care about you more than anybody else. I'm not ready for this to end. I'm not ready for you to leave. I'm not ready to say goodbye to someone like you again. So please, stop doing this. And just let me win. Stop it. Ja, 0,1 Leben, 0,001. Stop it now. Save. Hans. I'm so alone, Hans. I'm so afraid. Hans. Hans, I. I'm so sorry. I always was a crybaby, wasn't I, Hans? I know. You are not actually Hans, are you? Nein, jetzt kann es herauskommen. Unser Charakter ist nicht Hans. Auch wenn ich ihn Hans genannt habe. Und Hans nicht mal der richtige Name ist. Hans been gone for a long time. Damit startet nämlich das Game eigentlich mit der Bitte Name the Fallen Child. Oder The Fallen Kid. Und mit Fallen Kid ist das Kind gemeint, das damals als allererstes den Schacht runtergefallen ist und von Asriel gefunden wurde. Dieses Kind haben wir benannt, nicht unseren Hauptcharakter. What is your name? Frisk? Ja, unser Hauptcharakter heißt Frisk. That's a nice name. Der Originalcharakter, den wir benannt haben, heißt übrigens Chara. Also Chara und Frisk. Frisk. I haven't felt like this for a long time. As a flower, I was soulless. I lack the power to love other people. However, with everyone's soul inside me, I not only have my own compassion back, but I can feel every other monster's as well. They all care about each other so much, and they care about you too, Frisk. I wish I could tell you how everyone feels about you. Papyrus, Sans, Undyne, Alphys, Toriel. Monsters are weird. Even though they barely know you, it feels like they are all really love you. Haha. Frisk, I understand if you can't forgive me. I understand if you hate me. Acted so strange and horrible. I hurt you. I hurt so many people. Friends, family, bystanders. There's no excuse for what I've done. Natürlich vergeben wir es will. What? Frisk, come on. You are gonna make me cry again. Besides, even if you do forgive me, I can't keep these souls inside of me. The last I can do is return them. But first, there's something I have to do. Right now, I can feel everyone's hearts beating as one. They are all burning with the same desire. With everyone's power, with everyone's determination, it's time for monsters to finally go free. Ja, die Musik muss ja unbedingt nochmal sein. Das sieht so komisch aus, was er da gerade macht. Ja, in der Mitte kreisen die farblichen Menschenseelen und alle anderen Seelen, die umgedrehten Herzen, sind Monsterseelen. Und das war die Barrier. The barrier was destroyed. Ja. Die Geschichte schreiben immer die Gewinner. Das waren die Menschen. Frisk, I have to go now. Without the power of everyone's souls, I can't keep maintaining this form. In a little while, I'll turn back into a flower. I will stop being myself. I'll stop being able to feel love again. So, Frisk, it's best if you just forget about me, okay? Just go with the people who you love. Comfort him. Na komm, nehmen wir Esver noch in die Arme. Oh. Haha, I don't want to let go. Frisk, you are going to do a great job, okay? No matter what you do, everyone will be there for you, okay? Well, my time's running out. Goodbye. By the way, Frisk, take care of Mom and Dad for me, okay? Badum. Frisk, this is all just a bad dream. Please, wake up. Ja. Hallo Leute. Oh, you are awake, thank goodness. We were so worried. It felt like you were out forever. Yeah, any longer and I would have freaked out. Tell us next time you decide to take a nap, okay? Yeah, you made Papyrus cry like a baby. What? I didn't cry. I don't cry. I just caught something in my eye. What did you catch? Tears. Yeah. No. No. The important part is that Frisk is alright. Here, Frisk, why not drink some tea? It will make you feel better. How about we give them space first? They must be very exhausted. Though, from what I am not certain. Frisk, we do not remember exactly what happened. There was a flower and then everything went right. But now the barrier is gone. When you're ready, we will all return to the surface. It seems the door to the east will lead us there now. But before then, perhaps you might want to take a walk. You can say goodbye to all of your wonderful friends. Do as you wish, we will all wait for you here. Ja, ich gehe erstmal speichern. So, dann werde ich mal kurz einen Cut machen, dass wir uns im Hauptmenü gleich wiedersehen. Zum großen Finale. Also, bis gleich.